Before I start this, I just want to show some of the brushes, like how do I make them and get to them. First, usually right-click to get to the brush, and I usually use this one right here. And then I go to brushes. If you don't have it out, you just go to window and you can find it in here. And you change diameter, make it smaller. Make sure it's on pen pressure, you don't want anything else. Make sure these are also on pin pressure, which it should be already be like that with the brush you selected. And that's what I even use for like lines, see how it does that? And the more you add onto it, it gets darker. As for like doing the shading and filling in any areas, I just use this thing and I'll make it larger or smaller and stuff like that. It's just some basics. Anyways, thanks for watching this.
Ich